Bismillah Rahman Rahim. Chairman, Mayor Lutfur, Mayor Livingston, distinguished speakers, councillors, brothers and sisters, comrades and friends, Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. I can't tell you the joy I feel at the size of this crowd rallying for democracy into our hamlets, in defense of democracy against its besiegers. Mayor Lutfur, Ken Livingston, and I have at least two things in common. We were all expelled from the Labour Party. We were all expelled from the Labour Party for standing up for Labour values. And we all defeated New Labour over and over again. Proving that real Labour values can get you elected. And as the opinion poll this morning shows, abandoning real Labour values almost certainly guarantees defeat. But we are making a stand here in defence of the progress we have made here in this borough. Just exactly what did Mayor Lutfur do wrong? He presides over some of the best schools in the whole of the United Kingdom, in the poorest borough in the United Kingdom. He gives a school lunch free to every single school child of primary age, unlike any other borough in the country. He provides an education maintenance allowance to keep young people at school so they can attain better grades and go on to better university degrees and professions. He has a house building program in a country where there's scarcely a house affordable to working people being built. These are Labour values. Labour should be beating a path to Mayor Lutfur's door and asking him to sprinkle some of his stardust over them instead of expelling him, witch hunting him, and trying to drive him from office. I can dispose of the fat controller. What's his name? Onions, pickles. I can dispose of him in one sentence. Eric Pickles has launched this attack for racist, Islamophobic reasons to appease the ravenous dogs of UKIP and the Tory right. Enough about him. He's not worthy of more. The real scandal in this witch hunt, starting from the Panorama programme until this very evening in the media in advance of this rally, is the sordid, shameful, disgraceful part that Labour has played in this whole affair. It's true, as Jalal said, if I hadn't been elected here with the support of many of you, though not him, he politely reminded us, if I hadn't been elected here, there would never have been a Bengali Member of Parliament in this constituency. I promised to serve only one term and to make way for a Bengali MP, and we got one. But by God, we got the wrong Bengali MP. They've got a death wish, these people. Really, they've got a death wish. First of all, they backed the Iraq war when 80% of the people in the borough were vehemently against it. They paid a price. And what do they do next? They join a racist, Islam-hating witch hunt against the most popular and best mayor in the country, Lutfur, Rahman. So, I don't know if Roshanara has forgotten what happened to her former employer. But I tell you this, if Tower Hamlets First doesn't put up a parliamentary candidate against her in May, respect will come back and we will stand against Roshanara Ali. Because these people, Jalal was right in that wonderful speech he just gave. These people have to learn that they need you. It's not you that needs them, it's they who need you. And we taught them a lesson once, and we may just have to teach them a lesson again. And we are ready to do that. Lutfur Rahman got mass support. He's been elected not once, but twice. The only people entitled to remove Lutfur Rahman are the people of Tower Hamlets and nobody else. Nobody else. So I am proud to be associated with this meeting tonight and with any ongoing campaign. I've been on the BBC and elsewhere tonight defending the mayor. The fact that Ken Livingstone, Labour's most popular London-wide political figure until today, is here in this meeting. Christine was right. It's never too late. They can ask Lutfur back, as they were forced to ask Ken back. Me, I don't want to come back. But they should ask Lutfur back. And if they don't, we'll make them eat what they've done to Lutfur Rahman these last 12 months or so. Wassalamu alaikum. Thank you very much.